Now, if I want, I created the user before, guys. Now, if I want to delete that user, what I'm gonna do the username? So, user del, again, it's throwing error because I want to show all these things every time, guys, to you people. Sudo space user del, then it will be asking for the password for my username which I logged in right here, username at. I did not pass the username, guys, so it is showing how to use the username. User delete space options login. So user delete space, I'm gonna give Uday. User Uday is currently used by the process. Why it is used by the process? So kill 2150. Permission not authenticated. Okay, sudo. What? It is showing up so many things. Options. Okay, user delete option. Uday. Actually, I never deleted the user. My job is to only try to hack the, not to hack, find the vulnerabilities. Sudo user del Uday. So now, forget about kill command, guys. As you can see, now you also understood like how I kill the processes. But I'm gonna talk about these things later. Now I deleted the user Uday successfully. So just try to create the user and delete the user. That's good. You learnt now how to create a users in the operating system, how to delete the users, how to change the passwords, how to log in as different users, know the operating system version, LSB release version. Yes, that's good. We are going good, guys.